long time ago, my mom got sick, and I couldn't, I feel like I couldn't do anything. So becoming like a medic or in a fire, I wanted to save people and help people, and that's why I did fire sirens.
In this class, we start you out basically as a probationary firefighter, take you through the full year just like normal fire departments do.
I like it because it's a challenge, and I like challenges, and I like being a little tomboy and going and climbing on things.
They learn how to put on the turnouts. We like to see them be able to put all of that equipment on within a minute. Then once they've got that mastered, we will then add the SCBA, which is a self-contained breathing apparatus. All right, is this going to be the best of the best? One of the things that we found out in training in the fire service, if you kind of make it like a challenge that they're racing each other, you would be amazed at how much speed they pick up being able to do that. Why aren't you going then if you're, this is for the top gun right here.
Oh.
He's a video taker.
Are you ready? Jeffries, you ready? All right, go. Seven. 126. 148. 210. Good job, good job.
The class at the Skill Center, you have a person that's been there and done that.
Chief is actually a really good fire science teacher.
I was a firefighter for Tacoma Fire Department, worked there for 33 years. Worked myself up to the position of fire marshal, was contacted by Pierce County Skill Center, and I've been here ever since. Now you got your hood pulled up a little bit too far because this would allow your neck to be exposed in the back.
Fire science actually is my favorite class so far.
It's more hands-on. You're not just sitting behind a desk all day writing notes.
Take one side, do a 360, and there it is. The importance of knots in the fire service is just something that is unbelievable, and you cannot do the job without them.
I was close.
They then go through doing some search and rescue.
And we go out and we have to go like run in the turnout suits just to kind of get the feel of how hot it can be when you're actually like in a fire.
They get to do some hose drills with water.
Yesterday we got to go stand up on the fire truck and go spray the water off the top.
Chief always said, first safety and second teamwork.
Firefighting is a lot of teamwork.
You always want to work together. You always want to get along. You don't want to have like arguments and fighting over stupid stuff. If you don't have teamwork, if you're not like really close to your team, it could be a life or death.
Rotate! Now the crew up on top, let's go!
When you leave this class, you're ready to begin testing for the position of a firefighter. Out of last year's class, we've actually had two of the class members hired in Alaska, and also have had an additional person hired this year by the Department of Natural Resources as a wildland firefighter. I have to tell you that being a firefighter for 33 years, it's the best career in the world.
And at the Skill Center, it's just kind of like, you do this, and this is actually what you're going to be doing when you actually go out and get a job.
It just allows them to get different feel for different career paths that they might be interested in.
This actually sets you up for like going out and doing what you want and like being like who you want to be.
One of the best things that I've seen from the different districts and the high schools is allowing the students to come here to participate in the Skills Center, to the different school districts, high schools. My hat is off to you. Keep sending them. We'll keep doing our best with them.